beribu-ribu kali tengok pun saya tidak bosan tengok guys, dia punya pemandangan indah.
Alright, so that was super super quick.
I'm Hush, sampai sudah.
We're near the...
Yo, kumaha damang, salam silaturahmi good people. Ojo lali di subscribe yo channelku. Assalamualaikum, sampurasun, kumaha damang guys. Sarang boleh jangan sumping ke channel Abdi. Saya Binditi dari Borneo Sabah, akan menemani teman-teman dalam episode reaction sekali ini. Hari ini kita akan nonton sebuah video daripada channel Imeka Iweze, dan judul daripada video ini, I took Indonesia's new high speed train from Jakarta to Bandung, Indonesia. Guys, ini adalah pengalaman orang luar menaiki bullet train ataupun whoosh train ataupun kereta cepat Indonesia guys. Dan gimana dia punya reaksi menaiki kendaraan ataupun kereta api ini atau kereta cepat, kita akan nonton bareng guys, dan apa pendapat beliau. Link daripada video yang saya react seperti biasa di ruang description box di bawah. Kawan-kawan bisa simak dan pertimbangan untuk subscribe nanti. Ojo lali di subscribe channelku, jangan lupa klik like, comment, dan share. Dan tanpa basa-basi buang-buang waktu, kita sama-sama nonton isi kanan video ini. Let's go. 1, 2.
Hello everyone, I am in Jakarta, in Halim, with a station here in eastern Halim. Part of Jakarta, and I am on my way to
Jangan
Bandung.
Lupa guys, follow.
I'll be taking the high speed train, and I won't be going directly to Bandung because I was told that it doesn't really go to Bandung itself. It goes to somewhere either before Bandung or past Bandung. So I'm going to be stopping at the station called Padalarang, which is before Bandung, and then I'll be taking a feeder train or like a mini train from there to Bandung. So at the moment, the time is 12:40. My train is at 2 p.m. I'm always early to every travel destination or every airport or train station or bus station. I'm always early. So we're going to try to figure out what I can do.
Dia selalu awal guys.
I leave. I don't know what's going on here.
Mau beli tiket. Oh tidak, dia sudah beli.
You look like they say you are my brother.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, what's up my brother?
Brother.
Yeah. Wait. We want to take pictures.
Okay. We're twins.
Kita kembar dulu guys.
Okay.
That's funny. I don't know what's going on here, but as I'm waiting, I even tried to reschedule my ticket, but they said no. So it's still like an hour and a half until I leave. It's raining outside, pouring outside, and I'm starving. I was going to like maybe find some food outside. There's a Starbucks here, and then there's a Subway here, but I want to see if there's any other kind of food here.
Ada Starbucks sama Subway.
I think I'll probably just go for a Subway. But there's nothing else to eat.
Kedai lagi kedai.
Here we have our Subway. So I ended up getting the steak and cheese.
Steak and cheese.
The footlong, which is about 114,000, which is about roughly $7 and a couple of cents. I don't know if that's expensive or cheap. I don't know. I don't know how much it's supposed to cost, but it feels like it's similar to American prices. I may be wrong. This is what it looks like. Steak, a lot of cheese in there. Some, I think it was cheddar cheese. I got some like cucumber, some lettuce, and some hot sauce because I like the spicy. Let's go ahead and try this.
Ooh. Suka, sedap, Della.
Tough steak meat.
Tough, keras.
Overall, really, really good. But then again, I'm hungry. You know when you're hungry, everything tastes good.
Kalau lapar, semua sedap, semua enak.
Finish this. Relax until it's time to get on that train. Oh wow, so now that it's already almost time for my train, I'm upstairs and there are more food options. There's a Krispy Kreme there, a roti, Roti. I'm in a polo shop here. Somewhat feel like I'm at an airport. But I don't have time. I need to hurry up so I don't miss my train. I think my train leaves in about 15 minutes. Boom.
Mm. Boom.
We're in, so now we go to platform 6. This is what the train looks
wow.
like.
Hello.
Wow. Wow. Beautiful train.
Setiap kali saya tengok
again,
bullet
it's a new train.
Saya kagum, guys. Macam bentuk robot.
Wow. All right, so now let's get on this train.
Oh, cantik kalau punya.
This one right here, premium economy.
This way.
This way? Okay. So I'm on premium economy. It sounds fancy, but I think that's the lowest class.
Oh.
And I like how it sounds, premium economy. I think there's executive and there's VIP and other classes as well, but let's see what it's like.
Premium economy. Oh, banyak juga orang mau ikut.
Coach number 2. That's what it looks like. 6C.
6C.
Alright, 6C. This is where I am. I have a big backpack, so I don't think. Hello, hello.
Ada orang di sebelah deh.
I don't think I can put it up there. So it does have one of these trays right here.
Ada tray.
Carries up to, I'm guessing 25 kg, but you should not put your luggage on there. He's got his chair all the way back, so.
Oh, banyak penumpang, guys.
No, it's okay, it's okay. We're gonna lean back. It's good. Comfortable seats.
Tapi sayang, dia tidak duduk di bagian tingkat.
The train is moving right on time, or a minute before it's supposed to leave, which is. Like. My bag ended up going up there as well, so that's cool that
nah, bergerak sudah, guys.
There's enough space for even like bigger luggages. The current speed is 231 kilometers per hour. Current speed
200 kilometer per jam.
The announcer did say that it's about to hit the maximum speed of 350 kilometers per hour, and that is insane. I don't think I've been on a train in Europe that has gone that fast.
Tidak pernah ada.
I was told that this is the fastest train in Southeast Asia. Who would have thought?
Paling laju.
I would never have even expected
anything that quick
in Southeast Asia, Indonesia especially. A positive or something that I do like about trains is that you get to see beautiful parts of a country like this. Look at this.
Wow. Cantik. Beribu-ribu kali tengok pun saya tidak bosan, guys, dia punya pemandangan indah.
Alright, so that was super super quick. I'm exiting. We're near the Palarang station. It took about 30 minutes or so.
30 minutes saja.
And again, still I need to get on the feeder train to go to Bandung. Now, originally I booked another train that was supposed to be going straight to Bandung, and that would have taken 3 hours. This one, as fast as it is, just a few minutes, 30 minutes.
30 minutes. Tidak sampai 1 jam, bah.
The toilet looks like
yeah.
clean.
Yeah,
sure. Really, really clean. Look at that. Oh, man. Thank you very much, man. Thank you. All right, so now we are in Padalarang.
Padalarang.
Exit. As you can see there, Padalarang. And I was, it looks beautiful. Look at that.
Wow.
Like a real Indonesian village. Something like that. I like the vibes, but I'm not stopping here in Padalarang. So I was told that I needed to get on the train. The train is still here, the train station. And that will, as I have said, take me to my final destination.
Bandung.
Bandung.
Oh, jadi dia bukan dari Bandung pula.
Kereta cepat, high speed rail feeder line.
Kereta cepat.
So it's also another high speed train, I'm guessing. and it's bound or it goes to Bandung and Cimahi.
Cimahi.
Again, we scan our ticket right there. It's approved. Alright, so this is the train right here.
Oh, ini shuttle train yang terus direct ke pusat bandar.
A lot different from the other one. I don't think this one is assigned seats. I'm not sure. I think people are just sitting wherever they want to.
Betul. Sebab ini kendaraan yang bukan berbayar kan?
Now these don't have enough space for the bag that I'm taking. Or the bag that I'm with.
Besar beda. Alright. Mulai bergerak. Ini sampai terus ke Bandung. Jadi kalau pakai kereta cepat, ada lagi satu kereta api yang kita mau naik ataupun ialah train, baru kita sampai ke pusat bandar Bandung. Hey, Bandung Jakarta, ya, yeah, betul. Tapi kalau naik yang 3 jam tuh dia terus ke pusat.
So now I am at the final station in Bandung.
Nah, sampai Bandung.
About an hour in total.
Satu jam.
I'm gonna end this right here, man. I'm exhausted. Go to my hotel, get some sleep, and then continue the day. Peace.
Nah, begitu pengalaman dia, guys. Jadi itulah pengalaman menaiki kereta cepat dan naik lagi shuttle train yang terus ke pusat bandar Bandung, guys. Jadi satu pengalaman yang luar biasa. Macam yang dia cakap, itu dia tidak pernah naik kereta secepat itu di Amerika, guys. Dan ini kali pertama dia naik dan kaget sangat-sangat laju, guys. Jadi sampai di sini lebih dari pada kali ini. Kalian kalau ada masukan atau komentar, sila komen di ruangan komentar di bawah, guys. Sampai jumpa di episode akan datang. Salam satu damai dan salam silaturahmi. Assalamualaikum, salam Nusantara, good people. Yo, teman-teman, ojo lali di subscribe yo channelku.